Being locked and loaded here. This is race number 7 of the night at Angle Park. Light on, ready to go. Favourite the 4, which is Long Gully Barney. He's been well backed. We're set. Racing. Oh, it flew out. Out deep, Jervois Brute got out by 2. Good odds, Diana, and chasing through Long Gully Barney. And next, Nancy Lee. 4 away, Long Gully Terry. Then Night Glow. Long Gully Boy and Demolisher. Up front here, Jervois Brute. Long Gully Barney underneath. Out 3 wide. Good odds, Diana. Long Gully Barney sailing through, though. The fave gets in. Long Gully Barney beats Jervois Brute. It's the popular Quinella. Then Good odds, Diana, Nancy Lee, Long Gully Terry. Then Night Glow from Long Gully Boy. The time here is around 22:10. After the running of race number 7, and too good here, the well-backed runner Long Gully Barney. Posied up third. The leader ran up the track a bit and went through, took the run. Has been too good. 4, 6, 5, and 8. Number 4, the winner, Long Gully Barney for Paula Herndon. Second going to 6, which is Jervois Brute for Tim Richards. And third to number 5, which is Good Odds Diana for Ben Rawlings. 4, 6, 5, 8, 4th after race number 7 here at Angle Park.